Tina. What did you think of that performance?